Great attributes of Ember Moon. I would say that she's an incredible leader who simply will not stand for injustices.
Well, I think those leadership skills were on display during her rivalry with Shayna Baszler. If you remember, Baszler went on a rampage of the NXT women's roster, and each time she struck, it was Ember who emerged to make the save.
And with the women's division as hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
It's hard to argue your comments on Ember's leadership skills, but what really impressed me about her rivalry with Shayna was how Ember was able to defeat her at TakeOver Philadelphia with an incredibly damaged left arm.
You can't question Ember Moon's toughness, Corey, that's for sure. Unfortunately for Ember, though, she would eventually lose the NXT Women's Championship to Shayna a few months later.
Challenger starting to falter. So much on the line for her here tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
If you ask me, guys, in matches like this where there are essentially no rules, a one giant free-for-all, where absolutely anything can happen. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Full blade pack. I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. And unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury.
Claim to that moniker, and it includes Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, both groups actually met face-to-face at the Mae Young Classic. Ronda Rousey, Jessamyn Duke, and Marina Shafir were there to root on Shayna Baszler, and they met the WWE's group. Rousey told them, quote, "You name the time, you name the place."
The two of you brought up the collision between WWE's and MMA's four horsewomen, courtesy of Shayna Baszler. In the time since that showdown, Ronda Rousey has joined WWE, while the other two MMA horsewomen have begun NXT training. Guys, that showdown looms ever closer.
I, for one, cannot wait. Not only because we'll see some of the best MMA and WWE competitors meet in the ring, but I'd love to see Baszler put Sasha Banks and
Ember Moon is getting. Ooh,
that's it. That's what she needed.
There it is. Now the question is, can Ember Moon finish?
I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016. She's looking at it.
Nation here. When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
And that one takes her down.
Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
Ember Moon is getting hooked.
She's back in full control now.
Back between the ropes. As Byron mentioned, innovation certainly is a key in a match like this. A competitor can't be averse to taking action outside the ring. By no means is this your traditional contest.
No, it's not, Cole, but at the same time, you still win this match the old-fashioned way, by pinfall or submission.
And it's reversed. These competitors are walking on dangerous ground right now.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, but perhaps none was more gruesome than it.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. She is on fire.
If she gets an attack mode, look out. Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Harsh impact.
She's trying to prove a point here. She counters before it's too late.
I see where she's going with this.
She can't take much more of this.
She wants to finish this. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She reverses out of it.
Another second too soon.
Close call there. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Handstand. Oh, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
I bet you feel foolish running her off now.
It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler to come back now.
While going to the top, high risk.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. And now one more time.
Good night. What a stunner.
Man, she knows how to make the champion into the cover.
And she kicks out. She kicked out there, but I don't know how much worse she can take.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. She's got her where she wants her. Momentum clearly in her corner.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
The champ to that top turnbuckle.
And she's toying with her now. And one more time. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Beautiful technique. Handstand.
What fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
Man, it looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but
not anymore.
Going all the way up.
She's calling her out.
She hits here, this match is over.
Incoming.
Look at it go.
Some good technique right there.
She's looking to make a comeback, but can she get it done?
You can hold it.
could be over.
Look at her go.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Leg is... Irish whip.
Fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Executed perfectly.
She's got something in mind. She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Look out!
Beautiful technique. What a comeback.
Jumper's down. Can't make him up the line.
New champion. Oh, that was a close call.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Quickly out of the cover with the title on the line. Three.